Matthew.
I don't feel so good.
No!
Sorry, Joshua. I didn't mean to wake you up. Sorry. Don't tell your mother I cursed. I need to go through with you with this plan. Just sit down or something. Okay, I have a plan this time, and this is gonna actually save Matthew, hopefully.
Dad, Matthew's gone. We went to his funeral. There was no body to bury.
I know, but just hear me out this time. This time I have an actual plan. I just said shit because I just literally figured out time travel, actually. Believe it or not, I actually figured out time travel this time. But, like, I know it sounds crazy, but, I believe this time it actually will work. This is my plan. I'm gonna go back in time, and hopefully I can get something like, I don't know, one of the Infinity Stones, which might work. I say maybe the Time Stone, and I can just revert time to make sure like Matthew never dies in the future later on. I can prevent that or just bring him back alive with the Time Stone. I know it can kill anybody, but I'm willing to take that chance. I have to do whatever it takes.
What do you mean?
I know it sounds crazy, but I actually was able to access something called the Quantum Realm. And I think if I can go through it, I can go through one of these time worms thing or whatever and be able to go back in time. No.
Oh, come on, why?
This has nothing to do with this movie.
So it's the right moment.
My plan is different. I'm going to go back in time and I'm going to save Matthew. I'm going to get the Infinity Stone and I'm going to do it. And again, I'm going to do whatever it takes. When I say now, press the button. 3, 2, 1. See you on the other side.
Dude, could you hurry up? We got like 10 minutes before the movie starts.
Not a problem. Oh,
dude, pull over.
I can't. When the hell am I? Time. If I do this again, I'm going to go back to jail. I ain't going back to jail.
What the heck?
No, I'm going back to jail. No, I'm going to die.
Oh, shit.
Ryan, die.
Come back.
Oh, you got me again. Stop being a when you try your damn regular show. Get the my room that I'm making freaking videos. Shut up. Excuse me, young man. You know what? I got time for this. Oh, dude, I gotta go. What do you got? You got a date? Oh, yeah, I do. With your girlfriend. What? Not the date, did you got?
Oh, sh.
Ow! God, I hurt. Dad? You're welcome for beating him up, but just to tell you later in the future, during Christmas, make sure to call me to beat his ass later on. Okay? Love you. Okay, noted. But what's with all this?
Just forget about that. Just do what I told you.
Well, I guess Dad would do that anyway, to beat up a friend of mine who steals my own girlfriend!
Fine! I promise I'd never steal your girlfriend again! Ah, sh**.
What's wrong with this damn thing? I'm never gonna find the right time.
Return his shield!
Wait a minute.
I meant to go return it.
On the roof! No!
I'll take that!
Spider-Man? I thought you were dead!
And this Infinity Stone.
I remember this.
Hey, you can't steal that from me! Thank you, Spider-Man. Now return it to the Avengers.
You got it, Mr. Stark.
Yes, okay. Spider-Man's taking the Time Stone. I'll catch up with him and then I'll be able to take it from him. First, I gotta change some old clothes.
2 hours later.
Luckily, I have a spare suit in the past. I also forget how itchy the sweater gets.
Hey, kid.
Oh, hey, Mr. Stark. I'm here. I'm keeping the Time Stone safe, and I fixed Captain America's shield. All shiny now.
That's great, but I need a Time Stone right now.
But why?
I just need it. It's very important that you give me the Time Stone right this second.
Okay, if you need the Time Stone that badly, I guess.
That's right, now just please just give me the stone right now. Sorry, kid, I'm late. One of my suits got stolen. Who the hell is that?
Wait a minute. Mr. Starks?
Are you a clone? I'm not a clone. You stole my suit. Our suit. Kid, grab the stone and run.
You got it, Mr. Stark.
Huh? Who are you and what you want? It's important that I get that stone. Not by my watch. Hey, that's enough! That's enough! God! Oh, easy there, Spider-Man.
All right. Who is the real Mr. Stark?
I'm not the imposter, he is.
Prove it. What's my name? Where I'm from? And what did I say when we went to that spaceship in space?
Your name is Peter Parker. You live in Queens. And you mention aliens.
Nice shot, kid. But wrong Iron Dad. Finally. Just put in my pocket for now.
Sorry about that, kid. but you're gonna thank me later in the future. And besides, what I got a job to do.
Joshua?
Do you ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head?
Joshua?
Oh, hey, Dad.
Why are you wearing a green shirt? When I left, you had a blue shirt.
What do you mean?
No, you don't understand. I left a second ago just to get the Infinity Stone, and you're telling me. I thought when I time travel, it doesn't change anything.
Well, Endgame, they said whatever changes in the past doesn't affect the future.
You helped me. I time travel with you. I mean, you helped me time travel. You helped me time travel back in time, but I got screwed up with machine. I don't know if you did it or I did it, but still.
No, what do you mean? I've been playing Fortnite.
You know that game killed your brother, right? That's why I went back in time in the first place.
Dad, you shouldn't say that. Your son's in the other room.
What?
I just told you he's in the other room.
Matthew. Hey, Dad. Son. You came back from watching Endgame also? No, this isn't Endgame. What are you doing? How? What are you talking about? I thought, didn't you make a video with the Band of the Bold? Yes or no, explain to me that.
The Band of Bold video?
Yes or no, explain to me that.
All I remember is you saving us, you saved me. But Benson and Mark, they died fighting the CEO of Fortnite.
I saved you, but your friends, they're gone?
You were able to save me, but you couldn't save them. And I don't know, Dad. I have no memory of that thing you did, but if you time travel, then you just basically went through Endgame like when I watched it.
Mark Morales and your friend Benson as your old character Mask Flash. What were you doing?
Oh, I just came back from watching Endgame actually with Tissue Guy.
Tissue Guy.
Tissue Guy and me are friends. Don't you remember?
I thought you hated him after he stole your girlfriend like twice.
That was in the past, after you whipped his behind.
But I whipped his ass the first time. And you're telling me he never stole your girlfriend again? You're friends with him now again?
We discussed about it. We understand, and we are still friends, and he's still part of my YouTube channel sometimes.
That's good to hear, son. But what about anything else? I went back in time for you. I went back in time for you to save you because of the Band in the Bold. Something happened that was horrible. So, what happened? So, is anybody else alive? Are you friends with? What happened to Spider-Man?
Dad, I'm sorry. I know what I did was wrong, but you made me angry at the time. I know. I'm sorry. I can't bring him back, but he's still gone.
He's still gone?
I guess not.
Then there's one thing left to do for me. Son, you know how much I love you. I don't know what to say, but I know what this means for me. Every video you made, it involves the actual character and happens somehow. It will also happen. So something happens you in the video because you base it off something. It's gonna actually happen somehow, one way or another. That means if this is actually like Iron Man, if this is like how Iron Man makes a plan to go back in time and stuff, then that means I went back in time for a reason.
Dad, no, what are you doing?
No, please no. When I adopted you and Joshua, I never knew how much a father would be. What it would mean. What this means. I was gonna do this for you. But I can't let anybody else have the same fate. That includes Spider-Man. Please know, Dad, but remember, I love you 2000. Dad, please know, don't do this. Dad, please. Remember, Dad, you okay? Dad, don't worry, we're gonna get you help. Josh! No, please, are you gonna be all right? Got a communication here. Mr. Stark? Spider-Man? Oh no. Mr. Stark. Mr. Stark. It worked, Dad. It worked. Spider-Man? Hey, Spider-Man.
Matthew, listen. I'm sorry for your loss.
I don't blame. It's your fault. I blame mostly kind of me. It's my fault. If it wasn't for me, he would still be alive.
You shouldn't blame yourself for what happened to me. It's like what your videos do. They're always based off it, and they always have to somehow happen. They had to kill it off, and I was blipped. At least that's what everybody say in school, and I don't know what to do. I don't know what to tell you.
The past months, I don't know what to do, honestly. I don't know what to do.
For me, I don't know what I'm gonna do, but it's something to do with your videos, I know that, because I gotta do something for my life, and I can't be me anymore. I can't be Spider-Man as much, so I will be back, I'll tell you that.
That means a lot. Thank you.
Oh. And I got you. And I think your dad would appreciate this if I give you this. I believe he told me you would do something with this.
Shield.
Maybe something for your videos.
Thank you.
It's time to get to work.